So the Chromecast with Google TV has built-in Bluetooth, which makes it super easy to connect any Bluetooth audio device. So we'll go over here to where I have the Google TV plugged into my monitor and I'll show you how we can do this. Okay, so to get started, let's navigate over to the settings. So we're gonna go across to the settings cog, and then down here you will find Bluetooth. And in here we want to pair remote or accessory. So the first thing we're gonna pair is a Bluetooth speaker. I have this little one here. It's just some random brand Bluetooth speaker. So we'll turn it on. And to put it into pairing mode for this one, we just have to hold down this button on the top. Then if we come over to our Google TV, we're gonna go pair remote and accessory. We can see here that it's picked up this device. All we're gonna do is click on it, and you can see it's pairing, and we want to pair. Okay, and the speaker just made a little beep, so, and the pairing light's no longer flashing, so we're all connected. And we can see down here that we have 100% battery level on it, and it's all connected. So if we just pop out here, we'll just come down to YouTube, and we'll just click on one of my videos to test.
Hey guys, in today's video, I'm going to show you how to use Samsung tablet.
Very loud. PC. You can see over here, it has the Bluetooth symbol next to it, so you know it's connected to that. So you can still control the volume on the remote. So the next speaker I want to show you how to pair is a Google Nest speaker. There's two ways to pair these speakers. The first way is by doing a voice command. So if we go over to settings and go Bluetooth, we'll go pair remote accessory, and then we want to say go into pairing mode.
Got it. To connect, open Bluetooth settings and look for the device called desk speaker.
And then we're going to click on desk speaker. You can see it's pairing, and then we're going to go okay. Okay, so now we can see here we've got the desk speaker, and I'm just going to quickly show you on the Google Home app how you would do it. So you would just open up your Google Home app, and then you would find your speaker, and then you would go into the settings, and under here is audio. You would just click on paired Bluetooth devices, and then down here you have enable pairing mode, and you'll just click on that and do the same thing. Okay, so the next device we'll be connecting is just a gaming headset. It's going to be the same for any headset you use. All you need to do is hold down the pairing button on the headset. All headsets and headphones will be different to pair. If you're not sure how to do it, you can just do a quick Google search to find out how. So the last one I wanted to show you is how to pair like earbuds. This will work with like AirPods, or these ones are the Samsung Bud Live. So to get these into pairing mode, we just need to make sure both earbuds are in the case, and we just open up the case and we'll click on pairing. And it's not connecting because I just realized that my headphones are connected to my phone. So make sure you disconnect your headphones from everything else first. So we'll try again. Okay, and you can see that that has popped up. And we're gonna click on the Galaxy Buds and go pair. And now our buds have connected as well. Okay, so let's put the buds in and we'll test them out. Yeah, works perfect. If you want to learn more ways to control your Google TVs beyond the standard remote, check out this video. I'll show you 6 alternative methods, such as using your smartphone and Xbox controller. Thanks for watching.